So yeah, round two. Still got Hyperburg. We're up against Domino. We'll hit that. Starts to be going on. Domino has got Priestly the Renowned. It's an Ultra Gravitron deck. Okay. It's only the one though. It's also got Zenny, EF Principle, Leaf of Logic to try and get to the its comings, I suppose. Sanctum. Nothing too dangerous there. Pretty traditional Sanctum. It's got to worry a bit. Trying to fight around on Hero, perhaps, maybe. Saurian. Sea State Interest. Spoils of Battle to come off it. Lots of Shrixes. Cool. So, do I keep that hand versus an Ultra Graviton deck? I don't think I do. I want to try and get to that standardized testing. So let's mulligan that one. That's at least it gets some of the Saurian out of the way. Dark Centurion. So let's go Saurian as well. Let's humble that one. Play out the cornicern. And the two Primuses. Bit early for an Infernus. But we have got the sanitized testing, it seems. Okay. I just wonder, I'm gonna keep looking at that thinking, is the better play to smash the cornerstone in to kill it, or do you I think you do, because if you capture it, and even if you then capture and move it with the console primuses onto it, it can still action it to ward something. Smite. Bang. Yeah, I think it's disappointing we have to do that Saurian turn, so let's go Saurian. Play the artifact. Fight to kill that one. Not the greatest of turns. Just have a look at my own. Bunch of Saurians. Bunch of creatures in this smite, yeah. We're not exactly racing away, either of us, on the way Amber here. I think it's this for me. I don't think there's any point chaining ourselves necessarily at this point with the Infernus. Whole bunch of Shrixes that don't steal anything. This. Let's have Power Star. Obsidian Forge. Let's play the Infernus. Don't think our others are particularly brilliant hits for an Infernus, but never mind. Okay, we're not. I can't say we're going brilliantly so far. Mantle of Zealot on a Shrix. Steel one to exalt, yeah. Reap of the Zelvadar. Board cleared. board cleared. Yeah. I think we just have to put that pale star and pain react. Puts us on check. Grab a gluttony. Logos. We're going to see Graviton. I hope we do, because I've got the standardised testing for it. Have they got the... was it an effervescent principle? Yeah, they've got an effervescent principle, so they can take me off key. Yeah. Oh no, Graviton! Ultra Graviton appears. God, annoying. Just looking at the way that I can't. Obviously, I'm trying here to not kill the Smoko, but also get the amber for my stuff. Or do I just accept? Do we just accept a turn of animator and standardized testing? Anyway, we're going Logos. Let's use that one. So let's play that there. Play that one. And then we don't positron bolt. We leave it for next turn. And now we want to try and dig as fast as we can to get our next Infernus before they can flip deck. Let's do the Saurian then, given that's the way we're going and we're not going to get much headway with Logos. So let's go Saurian. I guess we play a Ludo, draw a card. Nothing useful. Play a Shrix. Do that. Sorry about that. Momentarily filled up my hard drive. That was not great. That city state into the warding. I've now got to think of a way to get around all this. Whilst also trying to infurnish that Graviton before the deck flip. Just think, I need to kill Senator Brakus. There's like no two ways about that. To do that, I need to get through too much bullshit. I just don't think there's a way to do it. What have I got on top of my deck? Could I book turn into something useful? Not really. I don't know, I suppose either of those. Oh, what have I got in my archives? That's true. Titan engineer. Ping with the engineer. Takes off a ward. Run an animated Primus in. Kills it. Buckton. So Kronos pings off a ward. Buckton. No. No. Or do I just make it ludicrously expensive? That's possibly the better way. We could Faust and Hedonistic, so that's 6, make it 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's think if we use it all up to make one. Let's do that then. Let's go. Let's go Saurian. No to archives. So that's 10. Then we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So they should get to Forge, but it wipes out all their amber. Meanwhile, I hope they haven't got enough to flip. Ah, they're going to flip and get Graviton back. Damn it. Never mind. Hmm. What's the top card of my deck going to be? Either a Bookton or a Malafacorn. Okay. That's possibly how we kill the Barakas then. So let's go... Logos. Archives to hand. Yes. First things first. Reap with Bookton. And we got the Malafacorn. Okay. Kill that quick, so yeah, reap, discard, got another bot booked in. There we go. Pass with check. Yeah, Ludo's dying. No, it wasn't check, of course, because I'm my own Titan engineer. Never mind. Stupid boy. Right. What have they got in there? Nothing worth infernicing at this point. Let's go to Logos, I think. Still, Logos is still the best choice. We're trying to need to get rid of those Ardent Heroes before they start smashing other guys off. Let's go Logos, Archives, no. Reap that one first. Just in case. What's the top level? 6. I think we kill Zenny, and then if we rip a standardized testing, it will hit the Ludo and my books. And so that's fine. Kill Zenny. Break key. Reap, I guess. We might obviously be setting ourselves up for an effervescent principle. But I think we still forge. Even if they do F principle. Yeah. Of course we did. We've got a humble Infernus and a sloppy. Ultra Graviton. That's not good. Ultra Graviton's not good. Not gonna lie. Let's get a key. Go Saurian. It's got humble, isn't it? Yeah. Into hand. Let's say yes. Still don't have a way to kill that Ultra Graviton, sadly. We do have Infernus targets this time, at least. I know if he's taking Archive, the Ultra Graviton's not so bad. Oh, jeez, curious source. I think we're definitely having to go Saurian at this point. We need to also kill that Ludo. Oh, jeez. Stun the mutants, yeah. I think we're going to have to go this. Can we get enough to get a key with the forge? One, two, three, go six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Need one more amber from somewhere. One, two. Don't get to play them. Okay. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, 11. I think it was still there, even if I had managed to pull it off. Yeah, there's the standardized testing turn two, like. Hmm. How do I stop them forging? Can't do it in Logos because I can only capture one. So it's going to be this. I think they've got this anyway. One, two, three, four, five, six, one off. Yeah, nearly. Nearly did it. Not quite. Just, I think not being able to kill that Braca sunk me.